Ja, hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu Shadows of Hong Kong. Wir sind hier immer noch bei unserem Kidnapping. Das Central Plaza Level. Probieren wir mal. Okay. Kommen wir nicht weiter? Keypad. Rat Party. Okay. This vent looks large enough to accommodate a typical drone. Absent that, there doesn't appear to be much you can do here. Send one of the team's drones in. Hiding, okay. Weil wir jetzt, okay. Okay, was haben wir hier Schönes? Gasstove. Okay. This gas range is a rarity in the age of microwave induction stoves. Judging by the roof, woks and large pots nearby. Ich sehe keinen einzigen. Someone who works on this floor must be a fan of traditional Chinese cooking. Wie an dem Bild. Das, ja, ist egal. Hat offensichtlich. Ist das definitiv nicht traditional Chinese. Ich meine, traditional Chinese cooking muss nicht heißen, dass er sonst alles traditional Chinese gut findet. Das sieht mir eher traditional American aus. Oder soll das eine Elfe sein? Ist ja auch egal. Something was much harder to do without large amounts of open flame. Examine the stove more closely. The gas hose that connects to the back of the range looks loose. Strips of peeling duct tape form a tenuous seal between the hose and the oven. Das klingt nicht besonders sicher. Rip the gas line out of the stove. Nee, erstmal noch nicht. Können wir irgendwie den Kampf mal beenden? Offensichtlich nee. Okay, muss nur die Runde abwarten, ne? Die Engine ist nicht wirklich nicht die intuitivste. So, sollen wir mal gucken, was wir hier noch so machen können, bevor wir hier irgendwie alle vergasen. Was hier offensichtlich Fuji Executive eine Möglichkeit ist, hier für Unordnung zu sorgen. A well-groomed man in finely tailored suits shuffles impatiently by the decorative pool. Der Trog da, okay. His sight is fixed on the security team in front of the elevators. Wie hochinteressant. Judging by the airs he's putting on and his regally coiffed hairdo, you gather that he must be some sort of Fuji executive, der das security team im Auge hat. Can you believe this? Trapped up here. They're asking us to put our lives on hold, our business on hold. Ach, haben sie jetzt doch abgesperrt. Okay, doch gar nicht so doof. His eye catches the corner of the pool, then locks on his own reflection. Without pause, he leans over the water and begins smoothing down his already tidy hair. I just got here. Have they told you anything about what's happening? Hardly. Those idiots don't even know what they're looking for. They're calling it a security situation. But when I press them for details, nothing. Are you sure that they don't know? Maybe it's classified. Hm? Ah. I highly doubt that. They are imbeciles, plain and simple. Fuji Security, die werden schon nichts können. Go ahead and ask them if you don't believe me. They are searching for someone that they can't describe. Because they don't even know what this mystery person looks like. Ja, aber das Kind wissen sie doch, oder? It's all just security theatrics. Meanwhile, I'm over here hemorrhaging money and every second that I spend on this floor bleeds more Nuyen out of my accounts. Gott sei Dank. And the worst part, I have top-level clearance for those elevators. I should be able to access them without question, but these imbeciles refuse to let me through. Never mind the fact that I outrank them. He raises a hand to adjust one of his cufflinks. They told me to wait over here as if I were some nobody. Typical letter of the law over the spirit of the law. Couldn't have said it better. But I suppose that if they were any smarter, they wouldn't be working as security guards to begin with. So, petty bureaucracies are the bramble patches of the modern era. You can't trudge through one without getting bled. Rishin Evayakoa was well known for similarly restrictive rules and regulations. You have my sympathies, sir. Okay. The man seems to notice Rector for the first time. Looks him up and down. Okay. Dann springt in den Trog, um sich zu verstecken. I'm familiar with the Russian with that Russian institution, drones and aerospace, correct? I'm fairly certain that we bought a few engine designs from Grishin Evayakoa back in the late 40s. Solid work. Tell me, do you think that you could get past the guards if they were suddenly distracted? Können wir das noch ein bisschen auffälliger machen? Do you know what this whole lockdown thing's about? No, and frankly, I don't care. Whatever it is, it's unlikely to concern me, my job, or anything else relevant to me, my being here. Just curious what you do for Fuji. He regards you for a moment, smiles to himself. Yes, I'm sure that I'm quite extraordinary to you. What's a man of my age and talent doing here at Fuji? Ja, also dein Talent können wir nicht einschätzen. Und dein Age, ja, das ist ja, in Zeiten der plastischen Chirurgie, gewohnheitsmäßigen plastischen Chirurgie auch nicht mehr so einfach. Happy to indulge you, my friend. Na, Gott sei Dank. Jens Rasmussen, Vice President of Shipping for Fuji Orbital Dynamics. Vice President of Shipping. Okay. Du bist ein Logistics-Expert. I'm responsible for all suborbital, semi-ballistic and off-planet freight handled by Fuji and our subsidiaries. Jens tosses a derogatory glance toward the elevators. And I make more in a week than those guards do in a year. Ja, und das ist unfair, allerdings nicht dir gegenüber. As he turns back, the fabric of his jacket shifts. You can't help but notice the way that the material gathers on his hips as it moves. Gucken wir wirklich auf seine Hüften? Ja, ja. You've seen this before. He's wearing a pair of concealed holsters. It's all a tremendous pain, one that a man of my stature should not have to put up with, regardless of the circumstances. There's a lot of off-planet cargo. Ja, Freund, es gibt Raumstationen. Weiß nicht, ob du das schon mitgekriegt hast. Das sind diese hellen Punkte, die man nachts sieht, die über den. Aber die kannst du durch den Smog wahrscheinlich eh nicht sehen. Okay. You sound awfully important. I am important. Super important. Don't touch me. I have meetings with dozens of current and prospective clients here, but rather than working, I've been trapped in this building by the tools of a petty bureaucracy. This would never happen in Copenhagen. Oh, Stadt gibt's noch, das ist schön. Orbital Dynamics, huh? There are a lot of off-planet cargo? Oh, more than you would believe. Aside from cargo restricts extraterrestrial destination, we also handle anything shipped via our semi-ballistic super-rapid service. Up to 10,000 kilograms anywhere in the world in under 2 hours. And there's always cargo that needs transfer to Zurich Orbital or our Camelot research platform. Plenty of it goes to our still-in-construction station, Darkside Junction, at Lagrange 2. Okay, Lagrange Point. We even have a moon location, the Olymp... Ich nehme an, da, weiß das, weiß man das? Nee, egal. Weiß man wahrscheinlich nicht. The Olympia Lunar Base, and believe me, they always have cargo needs. Ja, vor allem, wenn sie irgendwelche Monolithen auskommen. Ja, ich denke mal, das wird nicht öffentlich angekündigt sein. Das wird ja eine, ist ja ein Privatkonzern. Ja, even the smaller stations use our services, since we're cheaper than aerospace. We've had a long-standing contract to run supplies to the Obelisk, which is owned by Hisato Turner Broadcasting. Whatever. All this considered, it's a very lucrative business. So what are you doing in Hong Kong? FOD's been in discussions with the Executive Council to build a spaceport in Hong Kong, a joint venture between Chinese corporations and multinationals like Fuji. Things were going great. Better than great. Until this. Correct me if I'm wrong, but isn't it unusual for a corporate VP to carry weapons on the job? His eyes narrow. Using to pinpoint, whatever. A swift and mechanical response. They must be enhanced in some subtle way. He lowers his voice to whisper. Very perceptive of you. Now lower your voice, if you please. We wouldn't want to attract any undue attention. Don't worry, I know a faced man when I see one, and I have no interest in giving you away. And I know a fellow Shadowrunner. I'd marked you as soon as you walked into the room. He jerks his head in Lily's direction. An extraction job, I take it. Best of luck. Thanks, who are you really? My handle is Arwin. Arwin? I'm here from London, looking for a missing friend. Ist aber nicht das. G I tracked him here to Icon Tower and then nothing. Look, we're both professionals and we both need to get off this floor. Our odds of that are better if our cover stories remain intact. I gave you my real identity as a professional courtesy. Yes, I'm a fellow runner, and it's always a pleasure to meet a colleague. Now, if you please, drop this line of inquiry, address me only as Jens Rasmussen, and show me the deference that you would a real Fuji VP. I won't blow your cover if you don't blow mine. Oh yes, sir, Mr. Vice President. It's a real honor to meet a Fuji executive of your stature. She smiles up at you through clenched teeth, her head bobbing enthusiastically. Looks like little Lily here has spoken, and she's the one who writes the checks. Das stimmt zwar nicht, ist aber lustig. What a charming niece you have, friend. His voice regains his imperious bluster that if that it originally carried. He smoothed the fabric of his coat with one hand. Now, shall we discuss something else? I'm a very important man, after all. Tell me, do you think you could get past the guards if they were suddenly distracted? Probably. But they aren't likely to budge. You see that man with a shotgun? We've talked. It was like speaking to an armed wall. It was like speaking to an armed wall, but I got the impression that he's a stickler for by-the-book behavior. As long as he's around, his people will remain at his side. Some of the others, though, well, they seem unsure of the situation. If push comes to shove, I might be able to persuade one of them to stand aside. Okay, da gehen wir nicht weiter drauf ein. Okay. Was haben wir denn hier? Wer spielt hier Billard? A few technicians are standing around the billiard table, but they seem to be chatting more than playing. Their pool cues have been leaned lazily against the poster-covered wall. Muss die hier sein? Also liegen die Pool-Cues hier, aber ist egal. One of the technicians, a hooded orc, seltsame Kleidung, is excitedly speaking to the others. His name badge is strung on the side of the billiard table. Francis Chow. Chow. An unusual name, given its prominent Western features, die wir unter der Hood, unter dem Hood aber nicht sehen können. Ah, doch, genau. So I got this lease program, right? Right off at the black market. I mean, Fuji's software is good and all, but if I start snooping around for an upgrade for my program, management's gonna ask questions. Top of that, I don't have much to spend. Blew my penetration testing budget in June. But I figured that I could get into the hotel database and forge myself an invitation. But guess what? Turns out the Hilton upgraded their Matrix security specifically to keep out unwanted guests, and that means people like me. Much as it pains me to say it, guys, I don't think we'll be going to the premiere of Blood from Beyond 2, The Martian Vampire. Sucks too. Haha! See what I did there? I even rented a tux. Oh shit, I was really looking forward to seeing Leung Tak Wah in person. What a bummer. Bis zum Hals in der Scheiße. The technician leans back to stretch and catch a sight of you. He records with a start, lashing out under the table with one leg. You hear a dull thunk. Ouch! What the heck, man? That was my foot! ist ja richtig. Oh, good. He follows his friend's eyeline to where you are standing. His eyebrows raise in surprise. Hey, don't stop there. The story was just getting interesting. Yeah, well, it's over. Without better software, there's no way I'm getting into Hilton's system. It's too bad. From what I've heard, this will be the biggest movie in years. Anyway, what do you want, eavesdropper? Did something break? Hang on a second. Before you respond to that, tell me this. Whatever it is that's broken, have you tried restarting it yet? And are you sure that it's plugged in? Lustig. Shut up, Keenan. Let him speak for himself. Go on, stranger. Tell us what you need. I noticed that your badge says Chao, but you don't look Chinese. Least not that I can tell. That's because I was adopted, you insensitive ass. Das ist ein guter Punkt. I was born in Madrid, but I grew up in Mongkok. Been here since I was 3 years old. Considering your own sloppy Cantonese, I'm sure you can tell that my Cantonese is on par with the natives, because I grew up here. Why do you care so much about a movie? Because I'm cooped up in this damn tower all day, helping the ultra-rich with the most basic of technical problems, hence my colleague's earlier comment. I don't get a lot of time off, but when I do, I need to blow off some serious steam. And who wouldn't want to walk the red carpet with all of the stars? What are all those people doing in the lobby? Buildings under lockdown, some kind of security alert. Don't know why, don't care why. I've done all that I can for now. We just finished checking this floor's Matrix service terminal, so now we've got some time to kill. You really know your Decker like you, bin ich offensichtlich nicht. You really know your stuff, huh? I bet you even know a way around a security lockdown. Something with your kind of power could really help me out. Das kann doch nicht wirklich funktionieren. His chest deflates. It would seem that his confidence only extends as far as the door. Ah, no can do, Chief. Rules are rules, and I don't want to get chewed out by the boss. I mean, I guess there's always the freight elevator, but it's on a different security circuit. Look, if you really want to out of here, just go to the main data trunk and hack the elevator yourself, provided that you know the door code, of course. I gather that you do a little decking on the side. I've got a friend over in Hang Hom who could hook you up with the latest Renoraku software. Give me the door code and I'll give you a number.
Okay.
You're pretty resourceful, aren't you? But how can I be sure that you aren't the one that security's looking for?
Das Kind gehört zu uns übrigens. Das ist meine Tochter, Nichte. Yeah, right, not with that little girl of yours. Ja,
das ist so. Ich meine, das ist so offensichtlich nicht unser Kind, aber. Das ist. Aber gut, Kinder, ne? Also kann ja hier. Ich meine, wir vor allem, ist eine interessante Patchwork-Family, ne? So 4 Leute. Wir sind ja 2 Familien. Ja, also. Das ist und Rector und seine Sonne und ach Gott, das wird. You are more likely to piss off the PTA than a corporation like Fuji. Hey, you've got yourself a deal. He jots a number down on a scrap of paper and slides it to you. Cool.
Okay. Ist hier sonst nur irgendwas? Kein Matrix Access Point. Red Resident. The security guard, die haben alle Hoodies an. The security guard is in a rapt conversation with a woman. Or rather, the woman seems to be in a rapt conversation with the guard, while the guard cringes in her direction. You can hear the woman's biting voice before you even see her face. Her clothes are plain and patternless, but of good quality. The exasperated woman grabs her forehead in frustration. You're telling me that I'm trapped on this floor, but you can't say why? She jabs her finger into the guard's armored chest. Okay, muss ein armored Geschäftsanzug sein. Yeah. You can't keep me here. I have a job and I mean to keep it. The guard wears a look of genuine concern or maybe genuine distress. Either way, he's a good actor. His response is calm. I know that this is a great inconvenience to you and to everyone in this vicinity. Warum habe ich immer so Schwierigkeiten, Vicinity auszusprechen? Ist doch nicht so schwer. You've got my sympathies, ma'am. But I've got a security situation that requires immediate attention and the entire building is under lockdown. Hatten wir nicht am Ende der letzten Mission, hatte da nicht irgendwer gesagt, dass es eben nicht Lockdown, dass es eben kein Lockdown ist? Oder nur so ein halber irgendwie? Also irgendwas war da doch ein bisschen strange. Das habe ich vielleicht einfach nur falsch verstanden. I assure you, it's nothing personal. It doesn't have to be personal to ruin my day. If I don't make my next shift, my entire career is in jeopardy. Don't you understand that? She turns to the nearest onlooker. You. Can you believe this? We're stuck here, and this man refuses to let anyone leave. Something about needing permission because of an accident or something. He won't even tell us any more than that. An accident? Is this something I should be concerned about, officer? Wir sehen ja auch überhaupt nicht aus wie ein Shadowrunner, ne? Es ist ja. Not at all, sir. Strangely dressed, sir. Building security is more than capable of protecting you. But until we apprehend whoever triggered our alarms, possibly you, access between floors is restricted. Is this your child, by the way? Just sit tight and wait for the lockdown to end. You'll be safe here with us. There's got to be somebody we can contact to receive clearance for these elevators. There is, but if you don't know who she is by name, then I seriously doubt that she's going to help you. She isn't a charitable type. If you really want to get out of here, I guess you can try talking to the maintenance crew. With some convincing, maybe they'll take you on the freight elevator. What? Das sagst du uns? Okay, ich muss dem Kollegen da aus London oder wo der herkam recht geben. Die sind vollständig inkompetent. Außerdem bist du gerade rot geblinkt gerade. Die sind wirklich inkompetent. Then if something happens, my team and I won't be held responsible. Okay. Different departments at all. Okay. Okay, Fuji. Ihr könntet mal ein bisschen tighter Ship gebrauchen. Okay, so, es ist aber immer noch nicht, wo die Person ist. Aber wir können jetzt hier mal in dieses Matrix-Ding. Außerdem können wir auch immer noch hier das Gas einschalten. Und wahrscheinlich alle bewusstlos werden lassen. Oder einen Alarm auslösen und dann hauen alle ab. Wo war die verdammte Tür hier, ne? Okay. Hurra, Matrix. ISO, mach mal dein Ding. Passt schon. Okay. 7, so, du fliegst da lang. Das hier müsste doch vollständig sicher sein, richtig? Ich sehe hier ein weiteres Problem, Herr Fuji Security. Ich meine, das ist nicht besonders glücklich gelöst für euch. Ne? Also ich meine, wenn genau hier eine Reihe frei hat, wo soll sich drin bewegen kann, ohne dass was passiert? Jo. Okay. Wo wollen wir überhaupt hin? Wahrscheinlich hier, ne? Okay, du guckst bis nach hier. Sieht auch sicher aus. Wow. Okay, im Hauptspiel war das schwieriger. Ich meine, ich werde es jetzt wahrscheinlich immer noch verbocken, aber... Ah, ja. Okay. Okay. Heck. Okay. Sehr gut. Da ist der Freight Elevator. Okay, verstehe. Lily, let's out the breath with a small satisfied noise. Her palette skin tone flushes for just a moment as she smiles. Yep, this is what I remember. Shops and restaurants and all that jazz. The exit should be nearby. Let's cross our fingers that there aren't too many security guards. What? If it comes down to fight, you know the drill. Hide and you don't die. Das hätten wir das hätten wir vielleicht ein bisschen sie ein bisschen doch vorher drauf einstimmen sollen. Don't worry, we'll take it one step at a time. Good plan. Let's try to avoid a mall gunfight, especially since I don't have a gun to defend myself. Ja, und du wirst auch nie eine bekommen. She looks at her small hands. They're shaking. The girl doesn't look especially scared, but she's definitely a shade paler. Blah. Like I could even aim if I did have a gun. I doubt that I could hit anything that isn't lying on the ground. Everyone's feet, though. Better tremble. Weil feet auf dem Boden sind und was? Okay. Nicht abstürzen, Spiel. Okay. Ja, dann, was sollen wir machen? Wow, das musstest du für nachladen? Get outside. Mhm. Okay, ich würde sagen, das machen wir am nächsten Mal. Hier scheint es ja noch ein paar Räume zu geben. Und dann werden wir hoffentlich mit dem Blag im Schlepptau nach draußen können. Okay, ja, dann sehen wir uns hier am nächsten Mal wieder mit mehr Kidnapping. Also, bis dahin. Tschüss.